This video clip explains how to create new graphic override combinations in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 offers two ways of creating new graphic override combinations. To start creating a new graphic override combination, click the New button at the bottom of the left pane of the Graphic Override Combinations dialog. To use the first method, select the New Combination Radio button. Type the desired name for the graphic override combination in the name field, and then click the OK button to proceed. The new graphic override combination is created in the left pane list. By default, it will not contain any graphic override rules. To use the second method, select the Duplicate Combination Radio button. The drop-down list to its right becomes enabled. Click the drop-down list and select the graphic override combination you wish to duplicate. The name field will contain the name of the selected graphic override combination with an index number in parentheses after it. This is because no two graphic override combinations in a project file can have the same name. Modify the name field as needed, and then click OK to proceed. The new graphic override combination is created in the left pane list, and it will contain the same graphic override rules as its source graphic override combination. This latter method is useful when you want to create a new graphic override combination that is only slightly different from an existing graphic override combination.